live from a sunny Toman Park this evening for the third of this year's Heineken Cup quarter-finals between twice winners Munster and once winners Northampton. Match commentary comes from Stuart Barnes and Miles Harrison.
Next stoppage for Hughes! Hughes it, next stoppage!
Bit of space again for Earls. Earls little step inside, onto Warwick. Warwick is through this time! A start from Munster. European rugby's leading authority at the do or die stage of Heineken Cup rugby. They really do know every nook and cranny of a quarter final, and doesn't it show? Dixon again to Myler. This is Downey. He's been crossing the gain line all season in the English Premiership. Nigel Owens is giving a penalty to Northampton in front of the post. And 3 points. Scrum so important. Really the deciding factor in the January meeting. Northampton couldn't make it count on that day, but they have a chance to make it count here. And it does go over. So he shows some early nerves of steel, of course. So powerful from short range. Wallace, here he goes. O'Leary, good injection of pace. Howlett! Dougie Howlett! For Northampton. O'Gara read it beautifully. And Howlett provided the finish. Dowling's up now, but it's coming this way. And Rehana and Foden, must be a try here for John Clark. And it is. And it's Northampton with the lead at half-time.
Well, we said they found the space at not quite a moment going left to right, but very much a moment as we approach half-time. Foden's caught a late one when he just drew the last man, Doug Howlett, and put Clark in. But we talked about how Munster have just opened up Northampton in the first 20. That was very easy.
And here goes O'Leary and John De Villiers. Oh, he's got across the game line this time. Broken straight through. And if he is to go back to South Africa with a medal, that could be a big moment if Munster's thrust towards the title again. John De Villiers just crashed over there. Bit deeper. Great footwork, Johnny. Nigel Owens gives the call for holding on at that breakdown. Should have said it would be. It's Toman Park. It's Ronan O'Gara. Couldn't get the ball away to him anyway. The crowd is so raucous now. It comes back on the northern Northampton side, but illegally, says Nigel Owens.
Not the tackler, has to get back through again. I think Johnny Clark would say he was the tackler.
Well, we knew straight away, because the crowd behind Ronan O'Gara with the perfect view instantly went into the air. O'Leary's going looking for the try, though. Wallace gets it out to Tomas O'Leary, onto Dougie Howlett. They do get the try. The drop goal would have been a bluff. And maybe in the end, Northampton thought they could, but Munster knew they would. Munster booking another semi-final place in this inspiring competition.
Well, Northampton can now think about domestic matters in England. Munster, they're heading to the continent, and beer it. What a game that is going to be.